We can't go back and change what happened, and we can't move forward.
Not the way we both feel right now. One of us has to say it, Jason. I can't. Can you just say it for both of us, please?
We need to get a divorce.
So what now?
Lawyers, I guess, and we try to figure out how to separate our lives.
Is that even possible?
I don't know.
I can't believe we're about to find out.
Make it harder than it already is.
Neither do I.
You've been through enough.
Like, life has been a breeze for you, right?
You don't need to worry about me, Sam.
Oh, I can't help it.
It's a pretty standard legal procedure, you know. I already went through it once with Brenda.
It wasn't a real marriage, Jason. Just like none of mine were real. I had a life before you, I did, but nothing ever felt real, truly real, until I met you. Have I ever thanked you for that?
Don't.
No, don't, please. I just don't ever want us to forget how much we meant to each other.
We should make this as painless as possible.
Oh, I know it's gonna hurt a whole lot, though, isn't it? So, I guess I'll have my mom handle the legal stuff. And unless you think, of course, it's like a conflict with Sonny or anything.
If it's okay with Alexis, it's okay with me.
You're gonna use Diane?
Yeah, I'll make sure she doesn't fight for anything. You can have whatever you want.
I don't want anything. Jason, your apartment's yours. The money is yours.
You should live like you're used to living.
It wasn't about the money.
Well, then this is going to be the easiest divorce in history.
God, then why are we doing this at all?
Maybe we just, you know, take a little time and we go away and we just, you know, process the whole thing, Sam.
No, Jason, no, because then it'll feel like we're just avoiding each other, and I don't want that. I wish it weren't all or nothing.
What do you mean?
I mean, like, we could get a divorce, and we could still be friends and hang out and talk like we used to.
I don't really see it either.
You're not just my husband, Jason. You're my best friend.
Same here. Maybe we can't be friends, but I'll never stop wanting you to be happy.
I want you to be happy too.
I'm sorry how everything turned out. I am. No, I've said it a million times, and I've meant it. But never more than now.
I'm so sorry. I feel like we need to say the words, or it won't be real.
Goodbye.
Jason.
You're gonna guard me with your life, even though you're counting down the minutes until Sonny dumps me and goes back to Carly.
Pretty much.
Okay, you don't have to be real accurate when you aim.
Do I need to be invisible? Can you feel it? Just survive,
or am I foolishly wasting my time? Try so hard to quiet my expensive dreams.
Please, I want you to stay. Forever.
And leave me wondering.
I love you.
Well, baby, it's just you and me. We got a thing they can't shake. Maybe it's a little hard sometimes to take. But I'll tell you something.
Come on, go away.
It's a life worth living. Just so you know. Wouldn't give it up. Well, baby, it's just you.